Welcome to my new video, that is how to install Turbo C in your computer. So for that you have to search Turbo C for Windows 7 32-bit. Click on the website result. Now click on the download option. The downloading will be start soon. Here you can see the Turbo C 3.2 zip file is downloaded. Now go to downloads, open Turbo C. Extract the folder. Here the setup is given. Click on the setup. I will available this link in my video, so you can easily able to install the Turbo C. You have to wait till the software is installed. Go to my computer, click on C drive, click on Turbo C3, click on bin and double click on TC. And now you see the screen is very small. So click right click on top of the screen, go to properties. Click on console. Okay, so see, this is our screen. And projects are already open. We have to close the projects. Now, here in this video, I am also giving you a demo of the program, that how you can make a basic program like hash include stdio.h, hash include unio.h, void main curly bracket clrscr clear screen print f. It is a basic program to print hello, this is my program, catch. Now first compile your program, then run your program. So this is here your output. Press enter, go back for return back from the output screen. Okay. Now, if you can see, if I am again using a printf with a new statement, this is second line, and when I run this program, both lines will come together in a single line. So to change line, what I have to do, I have to use slash n here and run my program again. So you now can see that the next line will become on the next line where I want. Okay, so this is the basic program. You please try at your home. See my next video for the input output statement. Thank you.